Hello, subscribers! And no, I'm not going to be getting back into gaming and PC videos. But a few people on my friends list were interested in this game, and I managed to get the beta. It's come out about 20 minutes ago, so I thought you might be interested in seeing a little bit of footage. I was one of those nerds that used to go down to Games Workshop and buy the lead figures back then, but I never actually got into the gaming system. I just used to enjoy painting the figures and collecting them, Gene Stealers and all that sort of stuff. So when this game came out, I thought this looks like a more attractive, cooler game like Vermintide to me. And so I thought I'd show you a little bit of footage. I mean, no way going to get back into PC gaming. It's just the odd little game every now and then. I might think, you know, I quite enjoy this. And a few people on my friends list were thinking of buying this, thinking it was going to be like Vermintide. So here we are. Here's the footage for you. At 1440p and all its goodness. Now, I'll give you the mini lowdown on the what I think of it. Personally, it looks better on the videos than it does playing it. I don't know why. The audio really doesn't seem right to me. The voices, almost like they need a processor on the voices to make them more hulkish, especially when they're talking to the other ones. And the weapons just don't seem visceral or beefy enough. It's not enjoyable to fire the weapons. It's very, feel very disconnected when you're actually firing them. I don't know what they can do about that. Maybe it's just the audio that's going to need replacing and updating, because we are in this is a beta, even though I think the game comes out, is it the 9th of December, so they haven't got that long to get this stuff sorted. It's alright, it's pretty repetitive, it doesn't feel like there's any teamwork or any tactics there, but that may come when the game level puts hardcore mode, because we only get one level for this co-op and you get the tutorial for this part, so they're wanting feedback at this stage. But anyway, see what you think. As I say, I've got some more Airsoft videos going back up tomorrow, a little bit more of the stuff that the channel's going to be aiming for now, but every now and then, who knows, I might chuck the odd game in. So this is Space Hulk Deathwing. It's out on Steam, slightly reduced, which is always a sign that but anyway, see what you think. Two lives, auto cannon, let's go into battle, brothers. See you on the other side.
Point. puppetry required here. Apothecary required here. ahead. Follow me. I need an apothecary. Well, go ahead. Follow me. Well, go ahead. Follow me. Thank you. will go ahead. Follow me. Quiet here.